This is the magical bit. This is where you get to know the meanings of the signs, which is going to help you learn the words and the signs, okay? So it's a fabulous song, Mary's Boy Child by Boney M. So Mary had the veil. So Mary, boy child, well, it's easier for us to do baby. Jesus Christ, now with your middle finger on your left hand, and the middle finger on your right hand. Now, if you are right-handed, please use your right hand for the main signs. Was born, now there's several signs for born, so we use that one. Was born, Christmas, flat hand, and a fist, Christmas Day. People, there's lots of signs for people. There's men and women, and there's people. That's a nicer sign. People, it's easier to. So people will live, middle finger, forever. Well, that's the sign forever. And then you go into the future forever more because. So that is your index finger on your left shoulder because of Christmas Day. Now we go long time ago in Bethlehem. So that's the letter B, B, L, one finger, H, Bethlehem. So long time ago in Bethlehem. So the holy, just once, don't go round and round and round. So the holy Bible said, Mary's baby, boy, child, Jesus Christ, was born on Christmas Day. Then it's hark. Now hear the angels sing. Right, two fingers on each hand, sing. A king, put the crown on, was born today, that's right now, the present. And man, people, will live forever into the future evermore because of Christmas Day. Mary's boy child, baby, Jesus Christ, was born on Christmas Day. Then shepherds, you've got the shepherd's crook, okay? Our shepherd's watch, the flocks by night. Or we could do sheep, but it's quicker and easier for you to do a little finger, and that's lambs. You don't need night. The shepherds, they're watching the flock. And they see, two fingers are for two eyes. They see, so actually you're going up high, they see shining star, just one star, okay, and it's going in and out sparkling. They see a bright new shining star, and they hear a choir sing a song. Well, they just hear singing, you don't need a choir sing a song, and the music conducting, okay, It came from afar, far away. And that's your thumb and your index. Came from far away. And then you're back to hark. Now hear the angels sing. A king was born today. And man, people, will live forevermore because of Christmas Day. The next bit, you just sign it. There is no singing, so let you get there on your own. Then it goes into the next verse. For a moment, the world was aglow. All the bells rang out. There was tear of joy and laughter. It's not many signs. For a moment, time, the world. You need big signs so that people see what you're doing. The world was bright. It was so bright. So for a moment, the world was aglow. All the bells rang out. There was tears, just twice, tears of joy and laughter. You don't need laughter, so it's just tears of joy and laughter. People shouted, let everyone know. So you take what's in your head and you're putting it into other people. So everyone know. There is hope for all to find peace. You just need, there is hope for peace. It makes sense. We do not need all the words. Then they found, so go your index finger to your eye and catch it. They found a little nook, a room, just a square, in a stable, all forlorn, all alone. That's you all on your own as well, right? Alone. In a manger. So that's quite easy. Open your hand and slip it through, and that's the manger. Cold. Oh, it's freezing and dark. Sun going down. Mary's baby was born. Then we're back to hark. Now hear the angels sing. A king was born today, and man will live forevermore because of Christmas Day. Then it's Mary's boy child, Jesus Christ, was born on Christmas Day. Then we're back to the other verse, was for a moment time, the world was aglow, all the bells rang out, there was tears of joy and laughter, and people, they shouted, let everyone know. Hope, fingers crossed. There was hope for all to find peace. Okay, let's give that a couple of practices. Easy peasy. Okay, bye-bye.